was one that, very first time I ever heard it. My dad had a stack of 78s. Very first time I ever heard that song. I was probably about 12 or 13 years old. And I knew I had to know that song. I had to learn that song. That song speaks tremendous amounts. No matter what's going on in your life, no matter what's happening, when we think about what he did for us, there's so much that we need to do for him. Chips and dip and popcorn and a gesture.
This this song, okay?
And then we'll come back and
it's
play
beautiful.
For another 2 hours.
And then we'll come back and play for a couple more hours, yeah. And then we'll decide about taking a real break. That'll be just like a pause.
Hey, buddy.
Can I get you on the right page? There we go.
A red bass.
There you go. Hey, it's in D.
I want to know where Dennis and Ronnie's shirts are.
Yeah, they didn't get the memo. They didn't get the memo.
They paid full price for their pants. We can't.
To love on each other, to to just encourage each other and to sing his praises together. Is this not just like a big family reunion? Isn't this fun? Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. And Father God is our Father. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. But we're going to go look at the moon. I don't want